Then the narrator goes on to say, the European bee is a much more kinder, gentler bee, as opposed to the Africanized bee, which is a much more aggressive, hostile bee.
Really?
Just gonna try to sneak racism into the bug world. Like European bees are floating around like. So what are we going to do today? I don't know. Maybe we can pollinate these flowers.